Zombies is confirmed in Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. If you guys didn't know, Call of Duty Advanced Warfare was available to preload on the Xbox One this weekend, and some users took it upon themselves to go into the game files and they managed to find an achievement which is titled Exo Survivor, successfully complete the Exo Survivor bonus wave. This is directly linked in to an image which clearly confirms that zombies will be returning in some form to Advanced Warfare. Now, this is actually from the game files within the game, and I will be linking the image down below in the description. You guys can have a look for more details. It just basically shows one zombie in a mech suit and another one seems to be a regular zombie and another crawler. So I think what it's going to be, it's going to be in maybe a bonus wave in the Exo Survivor game mode, because it's not a separate game mode clearly. It says successfully complete the Exo Survivor bonus wave. So maybe this wave is embedded into the Exo Survivor game mode in some way, and you need to do something to unlock it, or maybe you just turn it on or off. But at least, guys, zombies is returning in some form as a bonus wave in the Exo Survivor game mode. So that is great. I honestly didn't think that Sledgehammer Games, after doing so much for the community, after making a game which everyone wanted, will just leave us with the Exo Survival game mode and no zombies, when everyone in the community wants zombies and really would love a Call of Duty with zombies, and I'm sure that would boost their sales. So they managed to include a zombies bonus survival wave. I mean, it's not the best they could do. A game mode dedicated to zombies would be awesome, but then I'm not sure, maybe Treyarch had copyright and had rights over that, so they couldn't include it in Sledgehammer's game. So that is it, guys, for the video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, and with the digital versions coming to preload for the PlayStation 4 and the PC users, there's probably going to be a lot of people going to go in the game files and trying to pick out some stuff, and that information is probably going to get leaked. So as soon as I get hold of that news, I will be sure to make a video for you guys to inform you about the nitty-gritties and all the mini-game modes, and maybe some more maps will get leaked. We don't know, but people are definitely going to be venturing into the game files to get some more content. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and there's probably going to be a lot of leaked information. So I will be covering that as soon as I get hold of the news, as I said before. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you're new, be sure to subscribe and drop a like down below if you guys are informed about the new zombies game, part of the Exo Survival game mode. And I'll see you guys in my next video. I'm out. Peace. And one last thing, guys, the gameplay you guys are seeing in the background is indeed some Call of Duty Advanced Warfare gameplay from Charlie Intel. So thank you so much, Charlie Intel, for the gameplay. You guys can see the logo on the top right. Go subscribe to the channel. They have awesome gameplays for Call of Duty Advanced Warfare.